Vancouver Police Department has issued an Amber Alert for a 2-year-old Hispanic female named Brianna Rodriguez. She weighs 50 pounds, has black hair, and was last seen in Vancouver, Washington. She may be in the company of Gustavo Villalobos Carranza, a 32-year-old male. He is 5 feet, 2 inches tall, weighing 190 pounds, with brown eyes and brown hair. The suspect is wanted for kidnapping in the first degree and felony harassment and may have harmed the child. They may be traveling in a 2018 gray Mitsubishi Outlander with license plate BUV0729. If you have information, please call the Vancouver Police Department at 360-487-7400 or call 911.